the hell are they? They must be down below. Let's make sure that they are before I jump all the way down. And that was a good idea. Ass bag. Oh, they killed him. Got the flamer. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to loot all your shit. That's a shitload of Aquapira. Aid. May as well use it since I have it. Discover who is ordering attacks. Let's keep going. Somebody nearby. Probably better, read the notes.
Hi, I'm Split Jack. I'm recording this because I figure half you idiots can't read for shit. But you best don't lay this tape around just anywhere. If you're listening to this, it's because one of my boys thinks he can trust you. If he's wrong, you're dead. If he's right, you're gonna be rich. Got us a plan, see? We hit the water mules with the Brotherhood busy fighting the Enclave. Soon they'll want to give up the whole delivery thing. Then, we offer our protection services. Wasteland's dangerous and all. We charge them steep. On top of it, we sell the water to whoever we want. If you want in, ride out with the next ambush. Stash the water when it's done, the regulars will show you where. And then get up to Grandma Sparkles. Grandma loves visitors and keeps her mouth shut. That, and she cooks a mean stew. So that's where we meet. Wilhelm's Wharf. It's on the river. Don't get lost. Oh, and memorize the passphrase. It's Meyerlurk Stew. If you forget it, don't bother coming around. You'll get shot. No kidding.
Help, I'm gonna get hit by it. Alright. Gotta get to Wilhelm's Wharf. We remember Grandma Sparkles. She's that crazy bitch that tried to sell us crap we don't like. Alright, what the F is going on here?
What?
You again? Y'all interested in trading this time? Some fellas came out here a while ago that said they was looking for some do-gooder that came out from one of them vaults. I told them I ain't seen nobody like that and sent them on their way. They might still be around here, though, if you think you can help them. My boys are hunting lurks. Finest meat you could get, but it don't move around in your stomach like mole rat does. Right dangerous, those things. Just as soon take your head off as look at you. Watch yourself out here. They're all over.
What?
Who the hell are you?
Who the hell are you?
Damn it. And I was just gonna have some stew that Grandma whipped up. Fine. Have it your way, asshole.
You're going down. Point blank range, I'm gonna shoot you right in the face. Let's see. And where's all your bitches? Say no to that one. Thought you guys would have put up more of a fight. Apparently not. Alright, it's time to go back to Officer What's-Her-Face. Kind of fast travel. Hey, whoa! Lurking in the shadows. It's pretty smart, but not effective. Yeah.
No.
What?
Yeah. Well, did you take care of whoever's behind the attacks on the caravans?
Hell yes, I did.
Really? That's excellent. Thank you. As soon as I have a moment, I'll make arrangements to see to your reward. Yes. Well, I don't really have anything I can give you at the moment. I've simply, run out of resources. Only a quarter of my escorts have made it back. I fear the worst. I'll send word to Bigsley, the Brotherhood scribe running things over at Project Purity. I'm sure the Brotherhood can reward you for your efforts. Now, if you'll excuse me...
Yeah, always the errand boy. Alright. I'm gonna go to the Ranger compound first and see if I can cash in some geomapper locations.